Tonight's Tipping Point's Attorney General William Barr released his summary of Special Counsel Robert Mueller's report this weekend, and the verdict is in: no collusion between Trump and Russia. We break down all the information in that report tonight, plus the truth about who is to blame for 2 years of this nasty witch hunt, and why the Democrats are wrong to claim this report does not fully exonerate President Trump. I'm Liz Wheeler. Join me on Tipping Point at 9 o'clock Eastern.